Oh, la
Buena
quería poner ahí al
intercepción.
lado para Chris. If Xavi goes to the floor, he's not getting up until probably like minute
Todos
28.
aplauden a Jordi Alba en el momento justo, recupera. Alerta para el rival que el
Qué
Chelsea se
bola.
está metiendo en el último tercio.
¡Qué bola! ¡Es que ese es el tiquitaca que yo quiero, papá! ¡Pasa la bola! ¡Pa, pa, 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 pa! ¡Y gol!
Hola, mijito, mi gente latina, de Perú, México, de Japón. 2 days ago, I exaggerated. Okay.
No, I don't want to do this. No.
Am I an emotional human being? Yes. Yes, I am. Okay, give me a ticket, cop. Take me to jail. Okay, I confess. Did I quick sell my $5 million team? Yes, I did. Did I retire from FIFA Ultimate Team? Yes, I did. Do I regret it? I didn't. When I did that, I didn't regret it. I was ready to hang up the boots like Messi did when he lost La Copa America against Chile. I mean, Messi said it. Messi said it himself after La Copa America. He said it. I'm retiring. And what did he do? He came back. All right? Don't give me shit in the comments. Do not. I know what you're going to say. Oh, Isaac, I told you so. You a little bitch. Stop being soft. Grow some fucking balls. Get a little tougher. All right? It's not my fault. Okay? I did exaggerate a little bit. But if Messi can come back from retirement to play for the national team, then why can I not come back with a brand new team? So I was building this team and I was saying, well, what kind of team do I need to give me 30 and 0? Well, let me show you, ladies and gents, what team I built. Shit, give me a second. Oh my god, that's a big L, bro. All right, let's. This is my new. What? Can we try that again? I'm sorry. Can we redo that again? I'm sorry. So I was thinking, what team do I need to build to take me to 30 and 0? And well, this took me 8 hours to build. 8 fucking hours. My new FIFA Ultimate Team. We did go to the companion app. A lot of you guys were fucking sending me messages on Instagram. Now I'm fucking stopped. You guys were like, recover the players, recover the players. And I was like, geez, fine. I'll fucking recover the players. Just leave me alone. And because of you guys, I didn't want to recover the players, but you guys just were pressuring me nonstop. So I was like, all right, fine. I'll recover the players. And I recovered 5 legends and I sold them. And I bought a couple new fun players. Let's go over the players, yeah? What I would do is I will take him out and I will put this guy. I will put this guy with Puyol. Me and Puyol got like around the same stats, except I got a little more paid. It's the 95 overall CB. We got the long hair. Hey, when I'm growing out my hair, I don't know if you guys know, but I'm growing out my hair again. One, I had the long hair like Puyol, like I'm sexy as fuck. Right there, just because of the hair, I'll probably give him like a 90 overall. But right now it's a 95 overall. Icon, obviously, because, you know, I'm like those types of players, like what could have been, you know? Like if you saw me play, you would have been like, damn, he could have been great. So I got the Icon Peru CB95 with the beautiful long hair. 88 pace, okay? 82 shooting, 85 passing. All right, so let's go over this. 88 pace, I was a 90 pace. So yo, if you put a shadow on me, I'm good. Then we got 82 shooting. I really think the shooting is lower. It should be lower to like a 75, 74. I wasn't that good at shooting. I only took one penalty my whole career, and I missed the penalty, to be honest. I got 85 passing, a little too high. I'll probably go with the 83 passing. My short passing was pretty good. Dribbling 79. My dribbling wasn't that good, but me running with the ball, it was like you know when Maradona scored that goal? Half fucking field. I used to dribble the ball like that. So I'll probably go with like 83 dribbling. They gave me a 79 dribbling. I think that's a little too low. And then we got perfect here, 98 defense and 75 physicality. I think those two are perfect right there. Nobody ever in my high school career ever crossed me. If you ever fucking find a clip of someone crossing me, bro, I will give you $1,000. This is the chemistry formation. We got Cristiano Ronaldo, the GOAT. Yes, I said it. I know you're gonna kill me in the comments. Cristiano Ronaldo, the GOAT. Then we got El Maestro David Silva with Xabi Alonso. I was about to say Xabi Alonso. Oh my goodness. My bad, football fans. I'm so sorry. Smack me in the fucking face. Xabi Hernandez, the legend. Xabi Hernandez right there. And then we got one of the favorites, I think, of everybody, all the viewers here. El Pistolero, Suarecito. And then we got, in the wing, we got Dembele, El Flash Dembele, and we got the King of Kings, Lionel Messi. And then we got a new right back here. His name is Alex Moreno. He's a freeze card. 91 pace, 83 dribbling, 82 defense, 81 passing, 78 physicality. Not bad for a right back. Obviously, in the future, we're going to try to upgrade him to a legend. Philippe Blanc was looking sexy as fuck, guys. I was looking at him in the transfer market, bro. 1.2 million for Philippe Blanc, and his stats are fucking nuts. Then we got our captain, El Pit. Puyol. So 72 pace. Now I know what you guys are gonna say, bro. You can get a center back way faster for like 80 pace and something like that. I don't need a center back with 80 something pace when I got Mendy, 92 pace as a center back. Now that's a little meta. I was playing with him offline, off stream in my free time, and he acts a little dumb because of his chemistry. But overall, like in long balls, they never beat him. So, and then we got left back Jordi Alba. And then we got Courtois right here. NBA Warriors, three-time champions. I mean, he's my favorite goalkeeper ever. I don't think I'll ever switch him unless it's like Peter Sketch. I don't know, like a really high-rated legend. So the formation we're gonna go with in-game is going to be defensive style. Again, balance, offensive style, balance. We're not gonna switch anything there. We are gonna play with the 4-3. Let me show you what the instructions right here. This is deadly, bro. This is, my hands get sweaty when I see these three names. Look at those three. How can I not score at least three goals with those three forwards I have there? The deadly trio. I mean, have you ever seen a sexier trio than my trio? Jesus, look at that Ronaldo. Can someone give me the price of that, please? How much is he? Hey, good game. It was fun. Try to get the new team. You know, it's. I gotta focus. All right, let's get it, baby.
Luis Suarez. Lionel Andrés Messi. Enorme pase para que su compañero lo alcance y
There's a beauty. Not only do you have to touch and pass the ball, but you gotta do it fast. That was three passes, and I was in the goal. Touch the ball, pass the ball, but you gotta do it fast. Good goal, boys. Good goal. Oh, la quería poner ahí al lado para Chris. If Xabi goes to the floor, he's not getting up until probably like minute 28.
Qué bola. Qué bola. Es que ese es el tiquitaca que yo quiero, papá. Pasa la bola, pa, 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 y gol. That's what I was looking for. That's what I was looking for. Ding, 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 ding.
good stuff, boys. David Silva, what a great chip to Messi. Messi to David Silva and Silva to Suarez. Beautiful game. Now, Mendy, do your fucking job and take the ball away from him. Buddy, buddy, buddy. Puyol, capi, buena. Robin, calma, Robin. Que tienes 48 años. Que tienes 48 años, Robin. Calma. Dale al maestro Xavi. When Messi started playing in Barcelona, what did Xavi? Look at that! Look at that! Oh my God! When Messi just started playing in Barcelona, what did Xavi tell him? If you don't know who to pass the ball to, you give it to me. Oh shit! Shit. Está limpio. Ref, from the side, I'm taking the ball. What do you want? Yeah, I know. Yeah, we just beat Liverpool. All right, have a good day. All right, good shit. What? Come on. Come on, ref. It's from the side. It's super clean. Xavi. What the fuck? Pechito, CR7. Pechito, loco. Come on, ref. Oh. Courtois has been training with Xavi with the ball control. That's why he did that. Ahí. No.
Para entrar en el juego también los de arriba tienen que bajar a recuperar. Se acercarán al rival.
Oh my God! Cristiano Ronaldo needs to be a little more aggressive, needs to come to the players a little more. I want the ball. Show me, Chris, that you want the ball, you know? He's disappearing a little because he doesn't want the ball enough. Look at Xavi, look at Messi, look at Suarez. They're playing beautiful, you know, with the team.
Xavi Hernandez.
Calma, Xavi, casi la cagas.
Ay,
Chris.
Ha sido el líder futbolístico de este equipo.
Si lo tenemos que juzgar.
¡Qué buena, Chris! ¡Qué buena, Chris! ¡Chris! ¡Qué buena, Chris, con el control! Did you see that control from Cristiano Ronaldo waiting for that run with Dembélé? Vamos, Puyol. Why is your hand like that, Robin? Buena, bebé. Párate. Nominado para el Oscar, papá. Nominado para el Oscar. Best actor.
Llamen a los bomberos que parece que la pelota les está quemando los pies a estos muchachos. De aquí en más, 30 minutos le quedan al partido.
Uy.
A ver si logra aprovechar esta oportunidad es única.
No, look.
Esto lo grita.
Let's go, baby. Sí. Mira Xavi. Mira Xavi. Tipo control de Barcelona. Mira. Ahí. Uy, está bien.
Perfecto, la ejecución.
Salimos jugando, papá. Siempre. Siempre. Siempre salimos jugando. Siempre. ¡Ay, ay, ay, Xavi! ¡So easy! Chris, ahí.
Ambicioso el traslado para meter ese balón entre líneas.
I think we found it. Good stuff, guys. We're touching the ball. Beautiful. Oh my God, Courtois passes better than fucking Xavi Hernandez.
Qué
bola. Qué bola. Messi. Uno. Messi. No.
Ahí en el fondo él abre las puertas y déjelo salir, ¿no? Los hinchas locales en silencio y me parece con ganas de volver a casa. Y
mira, ahí. ¡Oh, qué bola!
Le metió coña el disparo. Empala la pelota.
Buscó Courtois.
Pero sigue el juego. Y ahí está, se queda con la pelota el arquero, pero vaya
Suárez. Oh, Messi.
Bueno, se lo podría comparar con un tigre o con un león.
¡Chris! How did he miss that? That would have been sexy. Oh, Chris and Messi, I want you guys to be best friends. What will your G Fuel flavor be if you had one? Probably like pussy cake. All right, boys, come on, Chris. Good stuff. You play so well. Yes, last game. Come on.
A pesar de que es un partido amistoso, tenemos que verlo con ojos.
Sancho.
He broke the shit out of Mendy, bro. He broke the shit out of Mendy. Mendy should not be a center back after that. Mendy is probably going to be at my office after this game, and he's going to be like, boss, Sancho just broke the shit out of my ankles, man. Can I go back to left back?
Jordi Alba. Ahí se viene, lo va a tener. Y ahí el balón de nuevo al compañero. Ahí va, habilitado para definir.
All right, we got the ball. Now we don't lose the ball. Now we don't lose the ball. Two more minutes.
Lionel Andrés Messi. Tiene que intentar cruzarla. Suárez la tiene. Balón para Cristiano Ronaldo.
Hey.
Está para el empate.
Celebrate, bitch. Celebrate. How do I do Cristiano Ronaldo celebration? Can someone please tell me?
Es difícil tener suficiente tiempo para analizar la primera parte, nada más de un jugadorazo como Cristiano. ¿Qué te ha parecido? Esa pelota levantada va rumbo a Messi. Este puede ser el de la ventaja.
Oh, you cannot stop Messi with that little run.
No sé si decirte que quiero que el partido termine tal y como estaba hoy el resultado, pero están haciendo todo lo posible para sacarlo adelante.
Va la pelota para el Chino Silva. Recibe la mocha, la puede definir.
Oh.
Ese es David Silva. El pase que le llega a Messi. Atento que se viene.
¡Golazo! ¡Golazo! Did you see how Messi se la dejó a Chris? Ahí, ¡ting! ¡Ting! Look at that little pass from Messi.
Esto se está terminando, señoras y señores.
Nah, Puyol. You gotta take the ball away from him, man. He was literally just standing in front of you.
Vamos.
Que toque la bola. Five more minutes, and we score a goal, boys. Moreno. Xavi. Xavi.
Xavi.
¡Qué bola! La visión, la paciencia. Patience is key, guys. Xavi saw Dembélé. ¡Qué pase! I was saying Xavi. And Xavi came through. I was trying to look for Xavi. Estaba tratando de encontrar a Xavi. Y cuando lo encuentro, lo tengo ahí. And look at Dembélé. He's smart. But look at Suárez. He's just standing there, being a distraction. And look, I'm waiting. Nah. Ahí. Look where I put it. I was gonna shoot it at that moment. I was gonna shoot it with the righty. I saw Kimmich, Gris. I see the line. Okay. I'm gonna give it to him. Right there. And I was gonna shoot it, but I already saw number three. Is gonna do it. Lefty, weak shot, no. Engancha, right there. Two goals away. Top in. Ooh, Drogba Essien. The sus right back. Hold up. Is it just me or is the camera angle different here? Good shit, Puyol.
Ousmane Dembélé. En el toqueteo de pelota quieren abrir espacio. Silva.
Good stuff, Silva. There, you gotta be patient. You gotta wait for the defense. What is he gonna do? He's not pressuring me. Oh, okay. He's not putting the leg. Shoot.
Michael Essien.
Yo, fuck off, Drogba! Fuck off!
Bruno Fernandes. Rashford.
Hey, get the fuck up, De Bruyne, what's up? Get up, hit the gym, buddy, hit the fucking gym. I hate divers, bro. I hate people who fucking dive, bro. There's some fucking actors, bro. Let's go, baby! Con huevo! Hey! Yo, let's fuck up De Bruyne right now, bro! Let's fuck him up for trying to dive! And Drogba's trying to fucking body Puyol. Like, yo, I'll fuck you up, bro! Ah, Rashford, you didn't do shit. Yeah, Rashford is just shit, bro. Nobody's worried about you, Rashford. Rashford's like, oh, what about me, guys? What about me? I'm doing a lot. Nah, Rashford, you're pretty trashed. It's Drogba and De Bruyne. My beef is with Drogba and De Bruyne, bro. I got beef with fucking... Nah, Rashford is trash. I don't got beef with him. What's up, baby? Get the fuck off, Rashford! Get off, buddy! Let's fuck up Drogba, bro.
Jordi Alba.
Yeah.
Ahí tiene el goat la pelota, la tiene Messi.
Oh my god, Drogba's a fucking animal, bro. Chill. I wanna buy Drogba.
Ahí tiene la pelota y se puede venir a la contra. Ahí va, habilitado para definir. Buena pelota larga, la mano directo al arco. Impresionante cómo llegó.
Shut the fuck up. It's my defense that's bad, bro. Yo, where the fuck is my tiki taka, boys? Get the ball. De Bruyne really doesn't like Courtois, huh? I wonder why. Oh my god, bitch, you're gonna fucking run. All right, fuck you, bro.
No sabe ni dónde están parados. Qué baile están pegando.
Mejor.
Muy cerquita del arco.
De Bruyne. Pelota de Kevin De Bruyne. Se va y la puede tener. Y entró. La que tiembla. No lo puedo creer. Este equipo se acaba.
Bro, I'm in Peru and went to a discoteca and said started talking Spanglish in 5 minutes. Later, I started getting railed.
I didn't miss that. No. What just happened?
Puyol. Buena pelota por fuera. David Silva. La bocha con Jordi Alba. Una necesitan para empatar el partido. Ahí la tiene Jordi Alba. Silva con el balón. Dembélé. Ese es David Silva. Suárez la tiene. ¡Lo Messi! Se puede tener un mejor partido de fútbol que el que ha dejado este chico hoy. Es impresionante.
Shut the fuck up, commentator. Shut the fuck up, commentator. How the fuck did I miss? I'm so shocked, bro. I don't know what just happened right now. I don't. 2 plus 2 is 4, right? 2 plus 2 is 4, right? Is 2 plus 2 4 or no? Is my math wrong or is 2 plus 2 is 4, right, guys? If 2 plus 2 is 4, then that should have gone in. Follow my YouTube, guys, for more content. Follow my Instagram to stay updated on when I'm gonna go live, next time I go live on stream. Follow the TikTok for more content and follow the Twitter, because we will do a giveaway, a FIFA 21 giveaway on Twitter. I still don't know how I'm exactly gonna do it. Peace out. Take care, everybody. Push it to the left.